News 6, 2,500 Massachusetts restaurant workers were cheated out of money, and now the state's ordering the restaurant chain to pay up. Bloomin Brands owns several Outback Steakhouse and Carrabbas restaurants in Massachusetts, including one of each in West Springfield. The attorney general said the company failed to pay employees for required online training, which violates state law. Bloomin Brands agreed to pay $210,000, split among the employees as restitution.